Welcome to the next video in our guide on learning how to sell online with WooCommerce. My name is Cal Evans. I'm a WordPress and PHP expert. In this video, we'll learn about setting up a subscription product in WooCommerce. Before we start, just a quick reminder that you can download our PDF guide at the URL given in the description of this video. In it, you'll find a more detailed explanation on the topic, as well as all the rest of the steps necessary to start selling online. So, let's begin. Subscriptions are the holy grail of e-commerce because they provide you with monthly recurring revenue. People buy once and continue to pay you month after month for your widgets, t-shirts, coffee, or whatever you're providing. Out of the box, basic subscriptions are easy to set up in WooCommerce. Now, before you start, you need to make sure that you have a payment processor already set up that supports subscriptions. If you don't, the subscription option will not appear. If you have questions about payment processors, refer back to our previous video on payment methods in WooCommerce. Let's set up a subscription product on our test site. First, click on Products, and then Add New. Give your subscription product a name and a description that will catch the imagination of your buyers. Next, come down to Product Data and select Simple Subscription. Our widget of the month club is going to be $4.95 per month, although I could choose other timeframes, like weekly. I'm going to give my product an image so that it looks good to my customers. Then, I'm going to publish my new subscription. Now, let's see what it looks like on the site. To order my very own subscription to the Widget of the Month Club, I click the Sign Up Now button. And there we have it. Now, clicking on View Cart, I can see it in my cart. It has even calculated the monthly shipping costs based on the shipping zones that we set up in the previous video. Okay. So we set up a simple subscription. For many subscriptions, that's all that you need, a basic product that you will get every day, week, or month. The other subscription option is a variable subscription. This is like a variable product in that you can have variations, like colors or sizes. You can set up subscriptions for a monthly blue widget or a quarterly large t-shirt. If you can't get what you need with the simple or variable subscription options, WooCommerce has a plugin called WooCommerce Subscriptions that you can purchase. It gives you a lot of different options, including one that's very important if you're doing a lot of subscriptions. It's the automatic rebilling on failed subscription payments option. For those times when somebody's credit card doesn't go through, it will automatically retry it for you after a certain amount of time. Hey, if you've enjoyed this video, make sure you click on the subscribe button on your screen to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click the bell icon so that YouTube will automatically notify you every time we release a new video. Finally, follow us on social media to stay updated about all the news, trending content, and resources for successful website management that we share. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.